Regal. It's night!
You've obviously never, ever been in a fight. Please never do that again, Saxton, for all of our sakes.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match! Making his way to the ring, representing the Brawling Brute from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
The Celtic Warrior has accomplished just about everything there is to accomplish in WWE.
Sheamus is always around for a fight. The success, hey, that's just a byproduct. One of the most cunning minds in the business.
Intercontinental and tag team champion, plus a former King of the Ring.
Not to mention a real man's man.
I sure do miss that theme music.
Well, I'm sure a painful lesson is planned today.
Indeed, class is now in session.
No holds barred, no countouts, no disqualifications, no rope breaks. The squared circle may not contain these two, but they do ultimately have to finish it all in there.
Everything is legal in this match, which means we're probably about to see some things that would actually be considered quite illegal out in the real world.
Quick thinking pays off.
Oh, wow.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind.
Carefully measured elbow drop, followed by another, unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Sheamus toying with his opponent a little bit.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. With an uppercut. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leap to the sky.
Bang! Drop toehold. Ooh, a heinous rake to the back.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Wards off that offense from Regal. Into the ring now.
Arms are hooked. Opponent trapped. Powerbomb.
A powerbomb.
Pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Oh, caught a powerbomb.
A powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Oh, caught by the back elbow.
This is quickly turning into a slugfest.
The fight is on, and it's furious. Now the competitor is backing down. Still holding the upper hand here.
The power of Sheamus being suppressed.
And Regal gets battered as his opponent goes to work.
Yeah, Sheamus brought the fight in a major way during that exchange.
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise.
Will this be enough? A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Not yet.
This one is headed outside, guys. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Bringing a steel chair into play here. And Regal is one step quicker.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end. Out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
Saw it coming.
Ooh. A knee lift.
This is when we'll see Regal get nasty and deliver the dagger.
He knew that was coming.
Oh!
Vicious right forearm.
Ooh, walloped by a huge club.
Carefully measured elbow drop, followed by another, unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Snapmare takedown.
Smash.
Ouch. Boom.
Regal did his homework.
Oh, man, a callous attack to the knee.
Evades the attack, and he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Took off the hood of the announce table out there by the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No. Oh, no. Whoa, what a landing.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
And he slides him back to the mat.
For the Regal Cutter.
Regal with a big-time move.
Makes the cover. Kicked out at one. Even the ref can't believe it.
How?
Kicking out at one after that is unheard of.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
What a forearm.
Great wherewithal on the counter. He gets back into the ring.
Oh, what an uppercut. Jump.
Regal gets the better there. Turning the tables there.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
The Celtic Warrior about to end this battle. He's ready. Sheamus setting him up.
The high cross.
That could finish off Regal.
Cover.
I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning.
It has been a constant barrage from each of these competitors. Almost a hazardous amount of punishment has been dealt.
It's got to be concerning. Clearly, neither man is worried about their well-being.
Well, the Celtic Warrior wants a fight, and one way or another, he's going to get it.
All focus on putting an end to Regal here.
Uh-oh.
Reversal catches Sheamus there.
Uh-oh.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket. And the final.
Just look at Sheamus go.
Rolling through. What a match.
It's total madness in here.
Sky high.
He gets out of the way.
And oh my God, what a clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
I have no clue how much long work needs to be done in this one, but we have a shot going head to head, putting each other to the test. Two Titans trading strikes and refusing to back down.
Nothing pretty here, just good old-fashioned fisticuffs. This is a war of attrition with neither superstar wanting to be the one who surrenders. Good God almighty, that could end it all right here.
Ooh, and the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
What's he looking for here?
A hockey stick? I always knew he had a little goon in him.
Setting foot in the ring now. Fires back with a crucial elbow. Oh, the Celtic Warrior. One of the most physical men in WWE history.
Ooh. We're seeing why.
To the elbow. Ah, flipping. Here we go!
Awe-inspiring power by the Celtic Warrior.
The Celtic Cross!
Wow, Sheamus got all of it.
He's back into the ring. Attack from the Celtic Warrior.
Yeah, Regal's having difficulty finding a solution.
And Mr. Regal trying to create some separation.
Right. Regal with the Regal Cutter.
Regal Cutter.
Sheamus is in crisis mode.
Cover. Near fall.
What a kick out. This is unbelievable resolve being shown by the Celtic Warrior.
And Sheamus now, it's like battling a truck.
Sheamus looks possessed.
Scattered it and fired back with a punch straight to the face. Veteran instincts from Sheamus. Sheamus with a broom kick.
No doubt, Sheamus over this.
Just gave us another banger.